20 minutes behind. What's the point of a countdown clock if it has no concept of time? Problem every New Yorker knows. You have the last free seat and 10 stops to go. Should I risk it and keep my seat or stand for 20 minutes on my feet? Just another awful day with the MTA. Oh, luckily this guy gets off the next station. But wait, now a crazy homeless man with his frustration, yelling, cursing, screaming at his imaginary foe, smelling of urine, I just want to die and go. Now this guy gets off at Hunter's Point, only to be replaced by someone smoking a joint. I'm literally hotboxed now, but I manage for stops of for cars getting away from my high. Now bags on the floor, I cannot get by. These three women have bought the whole damn store, taking shit tons of space. I'm smashed into the door. I wanted a stupid career in the city, and this is the result. Why do I put up with this? I'm a full-grown adult. I'll stomp your bags and shout with me if you don't get these groceries. Getting off. Getting off.